Well, it just doesn't. Yeah. Yeah, that's my. By disconnected again, then I was just trying to see what the signal was.
Oh, it's on standby.
Thank you.
me a fio la Maria, Mario Nio Tau Tonga. That I'm okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Seu que? Panena o manatu ki he fonua ko ia. Nanau hau mi ai. Nanau mau ai pe ha fainga maalie ke nau foki. Ka hionoanga ko e ni. Ko he fonua lelei hake o kunau holi ki ai. Ko hono uhinga ko he fonua whakalanga. Ko ia, o kuikai maa iki nau tolu e he otua. Ke uia kohona otua. E nā ne teu teu mō nā utolu hakolo. O kātaki mūto hiwa mai pē he vese ta. I he himi ko e ni, ni mangi au no fuma hiwa. E ko kore ki sekeitari siasi. Kātaki mai a whai hapu pō mā tau tolu. Wakai ai ofalahi asie tau tamai ai ne fakaha ki kawanga hala e ui pe to kua pe whanau tua
ai ai
Tuai fai pa me ai ha. Pou pou ma tau tolu I he fafin. Le sona e lau. To he pelu kong furu mantaha e wahe. Kong furu maon o e vesi. Ai hau peo no whakarea. Ka I honoanga ko e ni. Ko e fonua le rei hake o nau hori ki ai. Ko hono uhinga. Ko e fonua whakalangi. Koia o ki kai mā I ki nau tōru e he otua, ke uia koho nau otua. He nā ane teu teu mō o nau tōru, ha kōru. Ka veinga o apupou, o e whiawhi koe ni, kumi ki ha whonua lerei hake. Kumi ki ha whonua lerei hake. Kore peke ufanga I he ala whatapu ku oso no whai a tā mōku a whaina maari o he whiawhin ke te whai pēha pou pou pa me he wholwhola kau hi ko e tā whamiri wha osi I he whiawhin I he ui maun oni ku o whai e o tua ki o tā toku wani ia pita ne tari ui ai pa me whanonga o tau whai I he ki mamani koen ki a whanua ku lelei hake. Koe tau talanoa ki e whanua ku lelei hake tau kei talanoa me ki ai kui ai ni ihi ia ko nau osi au ki nau tōru ki ai. Ka pao te mouhanga o whatoa ngai koe ki tohi maari e whoki a tohi e pelu e whatalutalu aki e tōlahi koe ki tohi fuakawa motua e loto lotonga o fo akala fo o e kulahi au pito ai tala noa ai ki toi e peluia ke ahi mea koe ngahi atape tala noa ke ngahi faifei lau lau tala noa ki he toto no mahi ngā pe au mai ki he vahe o ngofuru mātaha koe tala noa ia e kautui tako tui o kumahu inga au pito ke tau hanga o whakatoka ngā. A ki tala noa koen, aino miai e le sonu fai miai e mbou koen. He koe uhi, he kune hanga o tala mai.
Maki mea te to hanga te ai. Ke nai nesko te omaa me tala mai e mea koni.
Oknau,
oknau haao.
Kono
whakarea e taha. Fai que me faltan el guaje.
ia e pekia e eiki e ko uhi e ko ne mahi ngā hoe e mui mui mai pia uhi ngai ake he mea koe ni ku pekia ia ka oku asi mai hono ulu ngā asi mai ene ofa asi mai ene whaka more more ma natu me rie ai family ki hono ulu ngā asi mai pia koe fie lau ai kai ke fai ngō fua ai mawae he koe uhi oku asi mai mui mui mai whaka lau lotoa alu haki koe tau whanga mea whakatonga si tukono ai e ku hoko pe ki kamasi ku hoko rerei pe kono hingoa lau na whaifu gana toa ai pau ake. O ai uke a me ana fai pia hoko ki ai. He koe uhi, koe nau uhi ngā, ke oua na a asi mai e toko taha ko ia he ki tamasi. O sio koe ki he maratu meri e koe whanau me nau mea, kau pesi. Me pango koe keu iro katoa e whanau, wike u whakasio sio, te ko hai e asi mai ai. Kwai e asi mai ai, ai me koe nae, nae rea ki ai, ai tamo koe na hao, takitau tolu. Nea hongai whai ngata ia, alupe ki whare lotu kou manati, alatui, mi tula ke uta mai tangata eki, nane tala mai ke te au he tōnaki, hao awa ke malanga sa pate, hu mai tangata eki, si wha mai pe, tau wha mai e horisio no whare, ku ita hoku hoa ku ne tala mai. Sio atu ke whai ngata ia, te ke whekau ke mālolo ke upeangi, ke whekau ke mālolo o ku ne ilope ne whai ngata ia, ku ne tala mai ke a te au, fei tuku e ke u si wha ki ai. Ke u si wha ke lotu. E tau si o Māori e pē kau manatu meri e. Asi mai, ai mai mea kou tala noa ki ai. Ai wholofona. Pita si i kau maa e toi ngai whanau, e noa, pē ke ui tou, o e toi ngai whanau. Mo oni pe ko tangata kumi fonua e. Tangata kumi fonua pita. Tangata kumi fonua. Na kulau ki ai Osha Hamoa, hoko ki New Zealand, hoko ki Australia, hau ki American. Ia ki konga e forfora. Na uha utala mai, na e hawa pita, ke na foki, ki Australia. Wai lau koe lau ele tau flesoni en tala mai. Na iai peho nau whainga maalie, ke nau manatu ai ki he fonua ne nau hau me iai. Tato mai fulfula. Pa na iai peho nau whainga maalie ke nau foki. Kaka uhinga koe na kai ke nau foki ai, he ku hori ho nau loto a nau toruia, ki he fonua gulelei hake, ta koe fonua whakalangi. Na iai peho whainga maalie ke foki. Kau tala mai e forfora, na i kai ke nau foki, he koe uhi, na i ai, na nau huho nau loto, ki he fonua okulerei hake, koe fonua whakalangi. Ta koe fonua ko ia, teu teu e he otua, mo o ki nau tolu koto ape, ko nau tui, pe ko ki nau tolu ko nau tani, ai eki, ko si isu karaisi. Kau te whama nātu hatu. Kumi, ki e whanua kulerei hake. Hilau e te mikou tau whawhi tau rā ki ai, tau tau aki whama tale re reho no whanua, eh? Tala mai kau Nusila, e pehe moi pehe Nusila, tala mai kau Australia, e pehe moi pehe Australia, tala mai kau Amerika, e tuk maari o Amerika, maha, maha, maha. Kau whama nātu te whawhora. Kau mea, kumi ai whanua kulerei hake. E koe uhi, koe whanua ea koe ea teu teu, e o tua. Pea koe whanua ta e ngāta ia. Nofo ta e ngāta ia. Fie fia ta e ngāta ia. I he whanua kulerei hake, fie fia ta e ngāta ia. Osi ae aho, oe ongo siya, tā pupuha osi. Aho e fie kaya, ba mo e fie inua osi. Fonua whakalangi, ku teu e otua mo o ki nau tolu, ko nau tari ke nau mui mui, ke nau tui, ke a teia. Koe pōre peia ke whāmiri, uito, kai maa e whānau, whakamokopuna, o koutui o kupore i ki tau tōru, e wholofola ko enu, o moi tāta kumi whanua ko enu, o tari ui, o alu ke whanua kulelei hake, o eno whola tahenu. Whanki mea o eni, ko e kemo pē kua veteki. Tau hanga naki, ha ao uhi ngaia, ko e tau mo uhi ko tau kotoa, oku iai. Ko tau kotoa, oku iai. Tau mahu inga, oku iai. He mea oku whlelei hake. Koe whanua whakalangi. Ko hanga he o tuā o tokonaki. Pane hanga teu teu. Mā ki tau tolu kotoa, pēku tau tui. tatau talia ek ko si suka lai si o falayat ke uto o falayat ka pita ele noa kama eto e ngai family wale tangata kumfonu wako eni uiro kwa alo apita lahi eke fonu wako lele yake tatafolwe pai pita amushia koe kuke au ke fonu wako lele yake kakapa eke kia kakwe hao fakamu kakai pita koe fakamu ke mau hao mumotoro ke fonu wako lele yake o wana muno folaka ya Amerika kakwe fonu wako lele yake fonu wako lele yake fonu wako fakalangi ko sanga yo toa te teo matau tolko trape o faat ke family fatan ko toa ke nhanga tapu ke na ke tau tolko ke fai fai kau ke famul mori sai pia ke tau lot o kukui ke tau lot Tese ke tau hiva ki hiva pe ko ye vespe ta si su ko mo oni mo hala taki tonu ki tau tolu ke mo ita ngata vespe ta pa fa ha tau lot tua mafi mafi mau fafita ia tu i he se vani ti koeni ka pau te mau kau fata mo family ke mau nofo fa lau lotoa koe mo oni pe ai to oa ho mau lotoa koe mo oni pe e mau ofo fo pena e lava fe fe e nei kuna ai kotoa o fuwa i halani. Tala mai ai ngai fonua, ne fai ai ai fono ngā. Pia ka tau pia moe ha, na ane ha ao ha fonua ku lelei hake. Pia ku mau wha mo oni wha taha pia moe whamiri. Pia ku a mau toru e mau tuku koloria, moi mau whawhetā i atu ki a Fiona. Koe uhi, nā i kai au pito ke ngā we i e pita, hono whonua, ya mo hono kolo. Sisu, ko koe toko taha pēnā ke whaia. Pea ke hanga o fwa ki maa ki nau tolu, o ku nau haao, honau loto, o ku toka atu ki he afiona, he aho pea moe pō. Pea ke hanga o fwaki, tu unga ape, ho o teu mānau tonu. Ma wha mālo atu, a e whafotunga na e whai, e heo māu tō tahani, i he loto whare o e whamiri. Ma wha mālo atu, he whafotunga na e whai, i he loto whare o isiasi. Whamaro atu e whafotunga na ne whai i he fonua. Whamaro atu e whafotunga na ne whai i he ngai potu kotoa pe na ne iai. Na ne fōu atu i he ngai whare maha ki. Whakamaro atu i he whafotunga na ane whai. Na ne hanga o whakamooni mai. O kune haao. Ha fonua o kulelei hake, ka koe fonua whakalangi. Koe fonua, ko osi teu teu e o tua maana. O mau ofa lai, i o se vaniti, ka ku ofa ange ai a Fiona. Ta ku tari ui a Pita, ki ho a Fio whatatau ki e wholofola, iai aho no whanau i iai aho. E mate ai. Pea mau kauwhataha pea moe waikoloa, kai o maha pita si, ele noa, koe tiko nesie toe ngā e whānau, whāmiri. O siasi mo kai ngā ofa, mo e whahue, mo e whāmiri o Pita. Kai ke ngālo si whāmiri hamoa. E o tua mau kau whata, I e punou I ho au, whai e mau whakahiki hiki I ai awhiona. He kokoe na ake tuu o ke pou mai si ene whononga. O ke hanga awhioi ene te fitoi fie mau. Pea ke no fo'i mai o mo whononga pea mo Pita. O ne kauai I e kauikuna. Mau whamalo, mau whamalo lahi atu ke awhiona. Whamore more pe a e tengi hia o ku whai. He koe uhi, o moon e reho mau whonua, o more e mau koloa. Kata tau pa moha e mau ilo, o hiki atu a Pita, ka kune tuku mai, a e si pinga o e mo ui. A e mo ui, a e eiko si su karaisi. O ke whaka nofo nofo ia, he loto whare o e family. Koe uhi ke nau kau mo ke nau tolu, he inasi I he whanua, ka moe kolo ke osteo. Tāpua ki o maungai loto, hoko a te whawhi ao te mauwhai I he pon, a e manatu me rie, a e whanau, ka moe whamiri, ka moe whamiri whaka osi o ku mauwhai, e kire rei, o ku taimita taupe e mauongoi e mautengi hia, e mauongoi ai mawai, ka ta taupe e mahamu e mauwhie fia he mauwhanongo ke talanoa ikuna. Ka moe fie fia, e alofi o e awhiona. Ma wat e mau fei lau lau e mau whawhetai. E me mau tūkoloria ke awhiona, he ikuna kua ke whaisi, ene mo ui, o ne inasi ai he tanga ofa, o e mo ui tangata. Tā pua ka kie ki mau tolu mau ai whamiri, he pōko e ni. Whakato ai whio hukumana ke mau whai, mau lotu hua whasisu, koko e ho mau whamo ui. Amen.
Pe pe foke siasi an lavai kwawa tau polokalama pe hange pokoia mo meai pe tau polokalama oku pone hilipeni oku tua tareva ke te koe oku hao hiva koe hao rea oku ata e amuan ke mea mai ki ai ka kogore ke whanau mo mea mai ki mua ki he ata ki foi hiva ua taim goia ku te mai e tau Kaureka mo me mai ki he ata ko hiva ua peta toki hoko ko atua.
Mori mori pe he kaunoa, ko hui pe koe fahu, koe muri, ko whaamu pe ke whakainasia I he tāpuaki o e wholofola nei tō me he skeitari. For the benefit of our fahu, reka, I don't know how much you know about Kaunoa, but you are in the most prominent position, which is the highly regarded fahu position. Secretary General here on behalf of your uncle Pita. Pita was a man that sought, that moved around from Samoa to New Zealand to Australia and finally here in America. And the interpretation of his various moves was that he was a man seeking a city. And spiritually speaking, Peter has found that city, the city of God. And the encouragement to all of us is that we should never be satisfied with our location on earth, but spiritually seeking for that city not built with hands. So, Leka, we welcome you, and we apologize for our service being held predominantly in our native tongue of Tongan. Just wanted to share that with you on behalf of the family, because your Uncle Pita, as we know him, is a role model of a seeker and a worshiper of the one true God. Thank you.
Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other. Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other. Jesus is the way. If you have some questions in the corners of your mind, traces of discouragement, these you cannot find. Reflections on the old past seem to face you every day. There's one thing I know for sure, is that Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other. Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other. Jesus is the way. Cannot climb. I know that your skies have been dark. You think the sun won't shine. Because you don't know, I'm here to tell you that the word of God is true. And everything that he promised, I'll tell you he will do it for you. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no no other. Jesus is the way.
This time I'd like to give the opportunity to the Fahu. Maybe she wanna open our program. Maybe she have something to say, and maybe have a song to sing. So it's time for the Fahu right now.
Good evening, family, friends, and church family of my Uncle Pita. My name is Sari. Oh, everyone calls me Lika. That's a nickname that I was brought up with ever since I was born. And I am the eldest daughter of Lisi, who is Uncle Pita's youngest sister. I stand here today as a representative of the of Uncle Pita's Samoan side, and I just feel very privileged and honored to be able to share a few words. I just landed this morning, and I can testify that what I've seen throughout just today shows how much my Uncle Pita was loved and the type of man that he was. I have a few things that my mom wanted to share, so I'll start off by saying that, dearest family and friends of Pita, words cannot express how sad and broken-hearted I am to lose my humble and noble brother. He is a reflection of our father. He is a quiet and humble person. Not once did I ever hear him moan or murmur about someone or something. My wish was at the end of this year to come and visit him. Unfortunately, that wasn't the plan of our Father in Heaven. Now, I can only say thank you very, very much, Goroa, for your loyalty and never-ending love for Pita. You work hard all through your marriage to sustain and maintain the care and support for Pita. God bless you. Thank you very much. Eleanor, you are a wonderful daughter to my brother. You have all the love, care, and attitude that a father would ever wish his daughter to have. You have been a daughter and a nurse for Pita through all his hard times, and sickness and health and all things, all the times he needed help. May God bless you, Eleanor. Continue the service that you're doing towards Mom. You are beautiful inside and out. We love you dearly. Nephi, now you're left to look after Mom and Noah. Be strong, my dear nephew. You look like your dad. Now be like him. I wish I was there, and I hope one day we can all be able to meet again. To Goloa's family and to church members and those that associated with Uncle Pita, we don't have words to express our heartfelt appreciation for all the days, months, and years that you showed love, kindness, and caring support. We appreciate everything. We have nothing to repay. We can only pray that God will bless all of you and what you have done. We hope that Pita has done enough or more considering the love you have shown. He had no family there, but we trusted that you loved him not because of Auntie Goloa, but as your own blood and flesh. Thank you so much. We love you all. Please remember that Goloa and her children has a Samoan family. God bless you all. Before I like to finish, I was requested by my family to just share a little song, and so I didn't get the chance to sing to Uncle before he passed, but yeah, feel free to sing along. Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the works thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my
Thank you for the testimony. pamalo foke nga ke pokore pe ke mo ki vave vave mai pe ote ki ma loloa ko ku tangat pe lalo ku palong mai hoko atau tul tul pe tau taimi ke au nga tau foke he poni ko na tol ko na fierea ku lava area ko fie hiva lava hiva lava ka to pe he poni ko he ku Pita, you wanna next?
Well. I remember growing up, I used to get in trouble a lot with the police, especially when Mom came to America. So, and Dad always said to me, if you do anything bad, make sure you tell me. Because if I find out from someone else in the community, you're gonna get double the hiding. I said, all right, Dad, no worries. But with Dad, I can talk to him, you know? And I didn't realize till just now the journey that me and Dad's been on. You know, no matter what I did, Dad had always backed me. You know, I remember one time I got arrested, and I was sitting in the cells, and they had to call Dad to come and pick me up. And I was so gone, so angry, and I wanted to fight the police. I was punching the walls. I really wanted to get out and just strangle any person that's wearing a blue uniform. And I saw Dad walk through, and Dad just looked at me. And he just put his head down. As a father now, I feel that shame. But he didn't say anything. He just sat there. And the police turned around to my dad and said, take your son home and teach him. And Dad turned around, hey, don't tell me how to teach my son. I'll teach my son. You just do your job and tell me what my son did. And the police was like, this. And the reason I'm saying this is, no matter how bad I was, Dad would still take my side. So, fast forward, every time I speak to him when he was here, I remember he would say, one morning he rings me up and he goes, Pitalek, he never calls me that unless there's a serious situation he wants to address. But he said, I found Jesus. And I said, what do you mean, Dad? He goes, I've been born again. And I thought, oh, Dad, you've been brainwashed by those Christians in America. And he goes, no, son, I know Jesus now. And I was like, yeah, all right. And I wanted to get off the phone so quick because I didn't want to hear it. I wanted to go back to the life that I was leading. Little did I know, 4 or 5 months later, I ring up Dad and say, Dad, guess what? Yeah, I know Jesus now. And the conversation between me and Dad went to a whole new level. Whole new level. We'll sit down and we'll talk about the Bible for ages. And then next year now I'm in Bible college. I finished Bible college. Then God sent me on mission trips all around the world. And every time I come back, Dad's the first one on the phone. How was it? I said, you know what, Dad? It was awesome. And then I'll share with you. The reason I'm saying is Dad was... He had that spirit in him before he even knew Christ. When I came home, he already knew I'd done something wrong. And I say, oh, did one of the parents or someone tell you guys? No, I just know. Then when he got saved, then I came to Christ and our fellowship got stronger. It was because of Christ. He had that strong spiritual spirit. And he was an example for me to my kids on how to be a father. He like Sari said, the only man I knew that was like my dad was Grandpa. But Dad just, I don't know how to explain it. He just had the heart of God. And just sitting down, I felt that's God's heart to us. We're the children that he keeps walking through that door and we've done something wrong. God's the one that just puts his head down. But he doesn't walk away from us. He picks us up and he says, you know what? You've done bad, you've done wrong, whatever you've done, get up and let's keep walking. And that's Dad. You know, and I guarantee you, every one of these kids that are standing up here singing, Dad has told me a story about every single one of them. He knows them like his own children. And that's Dad. You know, for me, it's a true testament of the Father in heaven. The true testament of how, no matter what we do, no matter how much we upset him, he still has our back. He still loves us. He'll just shake his head. He'll say, you know what, you're forgiven. Keep going. And that's Dad as I know now. He's the true example of our Father in heaven. He just gets it. It just gets it. You know, it just reminds me of how much our Father in heaven gave us. How much he died on the cross for us. How much his blood shed for us. You know, Ecclesiastes said, it's better to go to a place of mourning than a place of, like, partying and stuff. Why? Because every time we go to a funeral, we think about life. We think about the, you know what, maybe I should change this, maybe I should change that, because something about dying just scares us. And I might cry for my dad's passing, but I'm joyful. I'm joyful because I know where he's at. I know who he is in Christ. I'm joyful because he's led our whole family. So, I just thank you.
Thank you, Pita. So, hello? You wanna say something right now, or are you gonna wait?
Go le peke o. Fanga e fratapu kai. Atama oku aiki ifainga maria ko ni ke atope ko faka malo lai ka motor ke kau tamayo eiki taula eiki kai pepe ke kau tikoni pea pepe ke family hana koto oku yai foki ai manatu meri e pia tamayo e ti koe ni. Koe mea mo moulao koe he polo kalama koe mo oni katoa pe. Ta oi whātaha e ko na whomari ha moe tamayo e ti koe ni. koe te mai o eki offer, but koe koe ku talaihanga mai, pa koe koe ku hamatala pe ko hi koku se pamit, ka kumbo mea I te wata kutoa pe o maheni we te mai o eki koe. Nā kupu le pe au ia pa whai te riha I te mai o eki koe. Pea hange koe e rea koe ai sekeri tari e ne me atu o wakai e te mai o eiko e nina e ne pehe I a na reke I loi e pita. Ka uta atu he e fiafi tama e pita, nai hao he na ngata. Ko patu ka loi e koe ke I rata ngata ki ena. Tama e pita nai hao he na ngata fa I kuloto. Pao tanga na kai ki hao a ngata, pao tok ilo ki mui. Tana e mea mai sekeri tari o mea aki ka re maha ki o whae e loto a pita. Pau hounga au pito ia ka te au. Pea mo one ai ai urunga anga I tamai o eki koe ni, koe tamai o eki ofa, whaka atake. Nahe ahua nā ku I tā au pau, le rea unia hea lāke u alu, pau tātu. Whamatala atu ka pita mea kotoa pe. Loto ma whamatala ku loto a pita ia. Lotu lotu a pita kou ita ele lotu, kwa mea u lotu ai kakai ke kau mai mo au. Lotu pe a pita, haukare pe pa u lotu, os pe u lotu, tamai pita foki a ke ngau. Pa foki mai ke ngau. Ko tamai o ei koe ni, tamai o ei o whaka, tamai o ei ki anga whaka ma o ma ni whakatake. Pe a ube ke mo me niti whaka osi. Pa mahalo I lo he tō tāko tō a pē. E mena hi ko kia I tā mai I koe.
Pita. Ko owhalai ai ka koe.
Pa mea koe nā ke tuku mai. Pa mea koe nā ke loto ke mau whai. I will do it. Nā ke kitea mea he loto ke tā mai I koe ni. Ka koe tō kānga ki he loto. Pea ko hange I ko rea ko a sio siua. Whai te riha koe. Ka koa, moho whare.
Pita,
te mau mui mui. Ke mea, pa moi hala na ke tā, ke mau fōwai. O wha marola ia ka motor katoa. Ho mau mea mai he fiaf koe ni. Pa ko atai o wha lahi me he whamiri, whanau, pa pehe ke tō tā kotoa. Kamu tu apa tapi, over lah ya.
Pemalau pokia keluar, pokor itu pemalai kau ni ke orang ipe ki ofe fine, os pokoya patau, pokat kau ipe ki tu orang.
Pau malo pe, pai ngā mare ko mau e tai mini. Te whenga pe ke, te le whakaparangi pe ke mahi no pe, te whakatonga pe. I don't think there's enough time to explain about the sweet memories. About my father. Go here, Ben. Na ko ofiange ke ko tamai ya mam. Na ko here, Ben. Na gulava. Tara ke ai hanga ime au ke gulava tara na mamani. Taro be KCE, and ever since I was from kindergarten, I think, like many of you know, he would wake up in the morning and also call me just from the room
the garage to my room to wake, make sure that I was awake. If not, I would hear, well, at 6 in the morning, him coming to the kitchen to either make my lunch or to make sure that I was awake. And at that time, being young, I wasn't really grateful enough or really realized that there will be a day where he will be gone. And I've seen how loving he is, waking up at 6 or 5, take me to school from kindergarten and up until 9th grade, from East Palo Alto and to Union City, because to be close with my family and my cousins. And there are days where it would take 30 minutes to an hour or two for him to get in the car, but he didn't worry about that. And there were times I would worry about him, but then he'll tell me that he'll be okay. Dad was different. And I can really tell, and I wasn't here to witness his life before he came to Christ, but I can tell ever since I was young that he did serve God. And I would always get frustrated ever since I was in, ever since I was young, I knew that every Saturday morning that he will call me, probably at 7, I would look at the phone and it's him. And I knew what that meant. He would call me and tell me to kifamo tu o hau ke lo tu faka family. And I would always moan and groan because he wouldn't let me sleep in because it's a weekend. But he didn't mind. And after I was angry, probably after our prayer, that I would calm down, and then we would talk about what we read about. And up until middle school, I would remember that every day after school we would come and kaipoa at a Jack in a Box or a liquor store. That's before knowing that I should take better care of him. But then, without knowing, Dad and I had our own secret money that Mom didn't know about. And he would talk and talk, and from school to hoe or lecture me about something I did wrong. And then he would go on about his family in Samoa. And it's always funny. He can always tell if I'm annoyed, or every time he'll go on and he'll notice that he talks too long that I don't respond, and so. But anyway, now there's no one to be there to remind us to pay our bills or tell mommy to stop spending a lot of money or doing if I can mole tola him molo but I think I'll share more tomorrow. Go be a pehi vana e ang epek mo ilo iko talo pe tu kuma muna ay kito hiva. Pagkwari ko si Aro peke. Ito ay ipapagata. A song that he taught me a while ago. And we sung it at church and every now and then. And I apologize if I forget the words. And if you would like to come and sing with me, that would be nice. I stand all amazed at the love Jesus offers me. Confused at the grace that so fully he proffers me. I tremble to know that for me he was crucified, that for me a sinner he suffered, he bled and died. Oh, it is wonderful that he should care for me enough to die for me. Oh, it is wonderful, wonderful to me.
Wow.
Pamalo po ka, ano no, ako ko rin kifang amari ko nige, tatare reba, ihala ko nige kawewa, mo naulawa ba yan reba, kifang amari ko nige.
Pea o mau kore fa more more atu ko uinga ko e mau toki ha upe e au faka osi pe a hange ko lau faka more more ite ki mau tol tu ke mau hu fa nga pe i he toko taha ko ni o ku ha ana a ho ko ni he ko e toko taha na ne mo u ya ke e ko si su kalaisi ko ya tu pe ke mau hu fa nga pe i he e ko si su kalaisi pe a koloa I he fiafi ko eni o ku maurele mai pe I he fiafi ni ke mau fafofonga I mai ae family me he funga fonua pea o ku kore fa mole mole at ka mou tol ko hina ko auia o ku vare au helea ko e kakai eni a ko ko kuna upoto ko helea o kuna upu ke nau tol he fiafi ni pa ku taramai nau tol ke keha naure o ia nau tol pea ko iai te ufaya tupe e mau kirea I he fiafini. O fafofonga ia tupe ai whaamiri me he funga whonua. Pea moi mau manat me rie ke topo taha koni ko Pita. Pea o kuikai ke ai hame ai ai mau. Ke mau lere mai moia I he fiaf koe ni o fafofonga I aki e mau ofa. Kia koi ko loa, pe kia Pita, ele noa, pe moi toenga e whaamiri, ko winga ko mafia ka nga mamahi ye tau fa kon ko toto ni molo to fare pea ko fa mole mole tu pe ka pao ya ha fa fo tu nga fa ka mata tu fa mole mole yang pe ki mau tolu he ko pare pe fa nao pea ye fia fi ko ni oku ya ya mana tu merie ya te au pea pe fo ki ke ku ki fa nao ko nga ko tota ko ni ko pita pea ma wo mo mo ni ma hau ki palo ato o ke to e tangu to nga to ta ko ni mari mari pe ke ma wa nge me ato ko ni pe ke nga tai na ka wa pita i to ko ni ki fa nau i mo u fa la mari pe ka tau tau te fito ke ki o fe fine si si pe ka talo e Oke apita, awen kene malolo. Oke no pe tala tala no mai ka mam. Na ke osilo pe na fe mau epita kene puse aki e au ke ua ka ere noa. Ya ko tala ange ki ai. Me mari e pe ke ke lava foi puse aki apita. He ko ngana de mi tak e ya ere noa halake. Pe a ko ya e ka inga loti e fe afiko e ni. Oku hongo I mo oni e toko taha ko ini ai mole ko ni apita he ko hinga fo ko pita ko toko taha ure hanga ton he pa ko mau manatu ka mau ka omo ele no ki api ko tanga ai pe apita ko te fanonga ai pe kulau e folo fola ok faye lotu he pe oku e fanga to onga ko ni apita ko ini oku Oku tuku loto ia he whanau, o toki asi mai ia he engahi ahoni, he anga koe koe e nau tala noa he, e nau misi koe 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 apita. Pea, oku, ia e ae, loto hounga mo oni ia te au, koe uhinga koe, taasi pinga lerei koni apita na e whai kia te au mu ki whamiri, pea pehefo ki ke kainga me he funga whonua. Pea ne ongo ku ne mori atu he ahoni, pea mo one taurea tonga pehe ku mapake whaa. Ok, ala. Pea oku alua pita ia, kako ne ngahi to o ngamo, ne ngahi taasi pinga lerei. Ekei tuku loto ia ya tek tau tolu. Pea oku atu he ni ae tua ofa, mea tek mau tolu kotoa pehe. Ka inga me funga whonoa ki a koe koloa, pe mo toi ngai whamiri, pe fo ki a koe no ngā lahi. I he fia fini, ok mau ofa lahi atu ka teki mou tolu, ka mou katak wha more more pe ko ui ngā koe. Hoko mai ngahi maha maha ki ka teki mau tolu, ka ike mau wau mai ai, ka koe mau lotu, ok mau lotu mai pe maa mou tolu, he ku mau iloi. O koe ke te aha whakanonga, I he taimi ko koko mai whai ngā taa, ko tau eki pe ko susu kalaisi. Pea ko ia I he whiawhiko e ni, te mau whaiat pe ki I hiva, ko I uhi ngā ke whaka ose ato aki e mau ki lea koe koe I he whiawhini, he koutu ko whiu tari e mau kau hiva. Pea ko mau ofa lahi atu ka te ku mau tō.
Ofina nga lo sisu ke ufai ehe ke o nga e kumo ui Teu fi e fi
Ore pe ke u whahonga ea ki whamalo pe mi he uitou pe mo e whanau ki he kainga ewa Uka ia e loto hounga mōni ke me teki mautolo ko inga ko e pikipiki hama ka e vai vai manawa ku mou whai Neongo ku mou lau pe he tō mui hoka ki aha tō mui Wai ia e whamalo at ke teki mautolo ko inga ko mou lava mai ke tau kaunga ka whataha Ogore beke ata atu e tau polo kalama, tau kamata beme whahai koe hakuai pehe o tau oske ta whakakoe. Ko ia ku fierea, fiaha o polo kalama hiva, kamata mai beme ta whakakoe, ua toi ki tuatuai, su alpe tau taimi, ala ke hoko tau ospe tataha. Ko ia ai ka kuke fierea, katak mai o pea mai ki mua, pe kua hao hiva, Pange kwe ke mu mea pa te ulu te... Ok, whamaria koni, ko ia pe ku wahina polo kalama, hiki ni mamai ka ke... Mea mai rewa ki mu.
Kole pe ma hu fanga te fa tapu. Ka tak pa mal mo le pe he kai na mo ama ku fa mi. Ka o se pe he tai li pa ma tu ba te ma. Ka o ha ki fa na le pe ni. Ko e la to pe fa na o ki fa na ki hiva. Ka na ma na o fa ke. Ke ko e ta ko ni ko pita. Pe a Ang ego ko e nahi lawe, ko e kotoa kotoa whangilonga e whanau ko ni nesi baby sita e tangata eki ko ni. Ta tau te fito balisi, te emosioni. Pana ke kia hataimi te maungo, o kuneana whakawhai ke eke hei e mau whanau hataimi. O ke mau asme peki paloato, vele o se whanau o si i whae haki ki ai. Taka pa te mau alu, ko pau peki e o whae umaka mau toki alu. E bia hane ki mea lele mau. O pau peke si vai vai me mu whana ueni. Pea koe hoko ke tāpua. E ke ke ngā loa motu a ueni. E ke ke atai me si ngā loa ki tai whana ueni. Pea koe ene toonga mo ui, o ku mā wako ai. Pea te mā hoko hoko atu. Ai wako mo ui ko ia I he mau whono ngā whae. Kai whae te whana ngā uiniwa.
Ah!
aloha feito o pé e mamani taki eiki kaumu e mui kea awa langi langi kololia mo faka fitai si hova sa paoti atona Taloni te punoa. Atu ke sisu te kema te maaku. Faka fitai si hova sa paoti atona io taloni te punaua io taloni te punaua io taloni
Pamalo po ke ngai pol kala ma ko lava tau tu yo ku tau mui mui pe he me ko na eloto ke ai tama ai ko ni ka he me na eloto ki ai ko de fie ma u pe ke fai pe ha fe ho ma fa fita tau tu ko e pon yo tau lava mai ke ni ko tau lotu pe mo hiva mo fa fita ko tau o tua ngai mari ko ni ko wa ta ha ku Pihak main di Pulau Kalama tadi ini bagai higini memain kake batak main. Saya dah.
Tengah pakai pang pe, tengah foto dah pakai pang ah. I remember that every single time we'd come to see Nala and Kolo, we'd go get Makai. And I would always tell my mom, Mom, I'm gonna do it for Pita. I go, again, Mom. Every single time I saw Pita, I think of Nala, no, not for Nala. Siyempre, I get the mic, you, for full of everything. He would always try feeding everyone else before he did. Sorry. I remember when he told me if he could adopt me. No, I don't know if he asked me to because mommy killed. I killed. Alu. No, either way, you're like my sister. Every single time I was with Noah at my house, her house, her phone would probably ring every single minute. Go beat the band. When I was in the hospital with Nala and Galaw, all the kids kept talking about Pita and obviously you would be yelling at everyone and just told them to be quiet. Sabe a pita y a tal y a sisu. I think Pita was probably one of the main reasons why. No. Often silke tohi tapum in my darkest times. And no, she was raised really good by a great man. To falai at Pita mukoa, mapita na kamo noa, mukitiko ipe malo.
Malo fo kaseta, kore ko programa hoko hoko mai pe. Kore ke u fanga fratapu. Kai ata mo oku e fa ka mari ko ni fa pe aki mana tu ofa. Ki he tangata ko ni ko pita. E a e o fai pe ku fa matara ka ko re to ki family ke mo me me ke tau ka fata ha tau o ka mo tau fa matara ki he ngai to onga o e tangata ko ni na tau ko mbi ai I told you, Pita, that tonight would be a opportunity for friends of your dad to show what they've learned. And one thing that I'll never forget, when we were still as Sione Kolope Koula, Pita would, as you all know, he wasn't a healthy man. And he would get sick very, very often. And one Sunday he would call my dad and say, I'm sick, I can't make it to church. So my dad said, okay, Pita, take care. We'll pray for you. We go to the church. We climb up to the room where we have service. And as we are having our worship, getting ready for church, Pita will roll in on his wheelchair. Me, someday I feel good, but I still get lazy and I call in. I'm sick. Pita, he called in, he's sick, he's really sick. But he can't stand missing his church. That's the kind of man Pita was. And ever since then, I always try, but it's very hard. But it was very easy for Pita to be sick and still come to church. Just because that's how dedicated he was. Pita was a strong believer. He grew up in the Latter-day Saints church. And when he came here, everything that we believed in, it was against what he believed in. And no way Pita was gonna change his mind. But somehow, God opened Pita's eyes and then he accepted what we believe in. And from then on, Pita never turned back. Pita was committed to his preaching, and whenever Pita preached,
you know you have to pay attention, because Pita will mix all three languages. And if you don't pay attention, you're either going to miss it or you're going to be confused for the rest of the service. But he always prepared. Some of his sermons, he wouldn't finish because he can see it was too long. But he prepared a whole lot for a church. And if Pita sees the church kind of dozing off, Pita would say, "Let's stand up and sing a song." That was Pita. But he always prepared a long, long sermon for every sermon he had. As you all know, last night of the year, we have our poleo, and it's timed. A lot of the time, Pita would start off, and we're supposed to only have 10 minutes each, because there's 8 more to preach before the night ends. Pita would always go over. And then the last preacher, usually my dad, will only stand up and, you know, close the service, because there's no more time for him. But Pita, he always have something to share and a lot to share. Even when he was in the hospital, he was sharing. Last time I saw him, he was telling me how he witnessed to the nurses at the hospital. I know most of us will be embarrassed to even share with our close friends. Pita wasn't even ashamed to share the gospel with strangers. These nurses, he met them for the first time. It never stopped him. So it's a wonderful memory, and I'll never forget it. And I want you, Pitaleka, Malakai, and Caroline, to remember that, because that's what we learned from him. You may not have been here for that, but he showed us, and I just wanted to tell you that. So keep that in mind. He never had, he'll always have something to say to anyone about God. And I'm not going to let my wife talk, because she's very emotional. But our son will say his memory verse. Huh? First Peter. First Peter, humble yourself. First Peter 5, 6 and 7. Humble yourself before God.
Humble yourself under God's mighty hand, that he may lift you up in due time. Cast all your anxiety onto him, because he cares for you.
That verse will close out with a song, and that was Pita, a humble, humble man, but he's been raised to the highest, to be one of the heirs to the kingdom. And Luke's verse says, cast all your burdens. And this song says, Oangia. Aquí o coloa
Painga malie eni ta fokile ta Wange aki asisu okotoa O wange a, o wange a O wange aki asisu Vai vai anga o omo ui O omo ui O wange a, o wange a O wange aki asisu Ne a e e ki o loto e fi malie. Give a more, give a more, give a more to Jesus. Shattered dreams and wounded hearts, broken toes. Give a more, give a more. To Jesus, and He will give your heart into joy. Oh, Angea, oh, Angea, oh, Angea, dear Sisu, bye bye, ah, oh, oh, mo, ui, oh, oh, mo, ui. Oh, Angea, oh, Angea. Ne ai e ki o loto e fi e mali e.
Bravo.
O malo po ki e programa ko ia. Hanga i peko e tau hokorewa ki he programa hako.
I'm just going to speak in English. My name is Mele. I'm Eleanor's real sister. And I just want to share a little bit about how she came to be Pita and Kolo's daughter. I just remember when I was younger and when we found out that I was going to have a sister. My parents told me that Pita and Kolo was going to keep her. And I was upset for a very long time. Because for the longest I always wanted a sister. And the one time I get one, she gets taken away. But as time went on, I've learned that she was put in the right family for the right reason. And that was to be Mr. Wonderful's daughter. Call him Mr. Wonderful because when I got married, he never called Greg by his name. He always called him Mr. Wonderful. And every time we would show up, he would say, "Where's Mr. Wonderful? How's Mr. Wonderful?" We never really knew why he gave him the name, but it was probably one of the stories that he always brought up. But Pitalahi was a very humble man. He was very quiet, and as everyone knows, he likes to talk a lot. Many times, even when I went off to college, he would always call me, most times by accident, because he was trying to call Eleanor. But he would always call me, and as soon as I answer, he's like, "Oh, see, peya konoako." And but it got to the point where he knew my voice. So as soon as I would answer the phone, he'd be like, "Oh, hi, see," and then we just start talking from there. Like everyone said, if we asked how he was doing, he said he would always be thankful that he was still alive and that he had just reading his Bible, or he had just finished praying. You can tell that he was a man after God's own heart. And you can see that in how he loves everybody, and how he loves Eleanor, And I'm so grateful that she got to be a part of his family. And when we heard the news, it just broke our hearts, because we were so far away, and to think of all the times he's called and I missed him, it was just another conversation that I missed out on, because he always had something good to say. He always made sure that when I came to visit, or when I came back home from college, that I would always have money, even though it was his own gas money or his bridge money. I would always ask him, we would have to ask him directly if Noah can spend the night with us. With all my girl cousins, we would go on trips and stuff like that, and Noah was the last person to get approved, because Pita was so strict on who he let Eleanor hang around. But I'm grateful that he somehow trusted me. I don't know why, but he trusted me to take her everywhere I went. And I'm so glad she didn't turn out like me either. But we're just at peace and joyful, like Pita, like I said, because we know without a shadow of a doubt that Pita is in heaven and that he's waiting for all of us. And that's something that we can all take away. And we're just blessed to have known such a great man of God. We're gonna sing a song. It's last minute, so bear with us. We're just gonna trust that the Holy Spirit leads it.
You made a way when our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it was over. Lord, you made a way, and we're standing here only because you made a way. You made a way when our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it was over. Lord, you made a way, and we're standing here only because you made a way. You move mountains, you cause walls to fall with your power. Perform miracles, there is nothing that's impossible. And we're standing here only because you made a way. You made a way when our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it was over. Lord, you made a way, and we're standing here only because you made a way. You move mountains, you cause walls to fall with your power. Perform miracles, there is nothing that's impossible. And we're standing here only because you made a way. You made a way. You made a way. Don't know how, but you did it. Made a way. Don't know how, but you did it. Made a way. Don't know how, but you did it. Made a way. Don't know how, but you did it. Made a way.
Now we're standing here
only because you made a way.
Hello.
Malo foki he iba ko ko si ko kore fa mare ko 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 o kadak be o ki to to mai to pe ta ki minite fi han ni manoa pe ta u la ba mi he ni Otongo ko tari tari ko inpete hata ko pa ibe haki irea mo tari tari inpete hata haito e lava mai ko pinga anga pe fenga mari ko ni ke faha I manat meri e ke toa taha ko ni oga ia e pa pa pala haki e o tua ko inga ko e aha ko ni pe mo iwi ke faha koloa ko ni Ko tui koe talo e piki a Pita. Mo lere mai e mau wiki lotu. Pako wakahua peki a wakapuna. Ko taranga e si kaweni he wiki whakakoloa. Ko tau mau lotu peme he tu site wiko o si lere mai en o au mai en he fiafina. Pea tau tui koe fukotutu koe a o tua pea mo e hange ko hiva ko e whanau. God will make a way when there is no way. Pea hange ko ia koe taimpo na uia he o tua Pita. Hange ko haatu ko mau loto. Koe mau si o mau tō ko mau mima. Kakai ke mau ila mau tōlu ia ko Pita na e toko tō. Na e maha maha ki hono sino. Kai mo ui le rei hono lau maari. He na e tokanga ia ko hono tangata I loto. Nakai ke te tokanga Pita ia ko hono tangata I tua. He nai whai pe Pita ene ngā ue o au ki ene tokoto he whare maha ki. Ene whaka mo oni ki eiko si su kawaisi. Ako tui ka e ngā ofa I he pōko ni, tau whanongo I he ngāhi. Rea, pe tau wako. Oku wako mo oni pe a māha kuloto, he kusio ki he tā si ipinga mo uia Pita. Maha maha ki, kei ā pongi pongi a pe, o awea ere noa Colossian ki Union City. Me he kinta ka ateni o alo au ke kalas hiva. Te hau ke Colossian e o maulot pure lulu, e fiaf pure lulu, Colossian ki kauai. Taime ni ihi o mau ki I mami o matohe lotu ke yakwa nge pia pitai. Pa te no forever si o ai ke whainga mo ui hange ko yako tauwako he fiafini. Na e teu teu si o atuia ki amui atu, ki api whakalangi. Tau kua ia e pore, ai mo ui, o kumoni e rea, o kumapaki e wha, kai ala. Tau kuri a Pita, kai ka mata ke ngā ue mai ene ngā ue le rei. Ki ongo he tau loto, o tau ngā ue ki mu, ke whai ha ngā ue le rei, pa tau eiki. Tau kua ia e fie fie ala, Koe wha mālo, ka tengu mō tōl pē, ai kāi ngā ofa, pē tuku ho mō taimi, pa mō lāwa mai. Ke tau fellowship, lot wha whetā, pai ha tau hiwa, koe fō tū tū hao hao ai o tuā, ko alua Pita. Ko tau tōlu e nuk tōe, ke tau alu ke whetū tata. Koe ia wha mālo, ka tengu mō tōlu, ihe, tuk ho mou taimi. Pege si a si ho mou wha ahia pare pare I he wike ko eni. O kai ko hato e loi. Whaka koloa, ngā he fiafi o ku hua e whailo tu. O pe he, man, tau tufa la lahi he fiafi. O se whailo tu, hoko mai whailo tu. He kai ke tau fiu kono tānaki. He kai tau teu teu uia, ki o tau kapu. Ko kua ia whakamālo. Tu kati whakamāre ko ni, te ria nā fūlo oloa. Ko usi o ku ihene o ku angkolo. Ko kore ka pila. Ke mea mai ki hene whaha ki rea. Whafofonga mai, mau tafa aki. Pe ea ngā whewe, tau ke alu pe ta au o e keres a pita ko ye fenga mare ga tu a pita ka hoko le ka ta mula ka pita.
Porque u amal malwa tena fata po sono faki ya ana sio ngi pe kata tataki ko to saketi ha gete u ek manatu ki e petia ta bo si na fai maya e proclama kristu toloa ki paloaton panau au ha ko ya a os fakau kau pe au ke ha ku wongo pe ko ela ia o lu mai ki ya sian mo fanonga ki mau mai ki ai pe ma ku ha u ta mai pe anonga ko na ku ha pe fare ya mo fanyi na mai me ki al ki ai maloro ai fanon ki ere ere ko e tanga tai ki kwa ui mai ha ke ma ma me to kon tang ma ko na kai te ke unu ai ne fenga mai i lo ko o si lava e ma me to kon ko ia ko si tu ku alo o mai ku ha mango ko me ia na manofa tala noa. Tala noa mo e tangata ko teu ene malanga. Au talang ko pehe ki ta ko ospe ku kai fi mango ka ki maloro kai fai ho teu malanga a e ka pa teu hoko ato au ia e hoko pehe ho tai malanga au deke osi deke lava ho teu teu au ko iai vai kroa ko e o falahiat mi he famili lava ka niang e mau tō mui mai ang mau fenga pe kia mai ko e pe kia ke mo uya risi ko e union ka to ape ko pa pe kia ya pita pe a ko ka ni alange anaya pe uli fia ya mai ko ko ni alange pe sa ya pe ke alange ki ngai me a fio ya nga pe na mau fia fia mau pe ilo ko tanga ta ko ni Nia ngope ni mahamaki hange ko me na lave kia i tanga tata saki. Nia ngope ni mahamaki ka kohono loto ko me ko na ne loto aki ko pau pe ke lava ia. Ko ia atu e kore fa more more atu ke ke lava mau hiwa ko mau kau ha u hala he re o. Ka mau ka hiwa te mau hanga o to e lau maari e koe ngā hiwa ki mua. Pea kou mate au he fie hiwa, a kou ilo i kua, te ne hanga ia awe tau tolu he ta whake. Kou pe he te ki whaka mau mau pe, kai tuk he koe tau mea whaka eiki. Pea atu hene o whalahi ki he ui tou, kai ma afo ki e whanau, kai talo e mau teu e mau o mai, pange fo ke mau o mai, ko no ko i motu pa kai at pe sai ta hi kata wal pa pe pe ma fet ko ma fetari aki ta ore ma pe ko to ho e fu si ta wa ko ma hinu ma wa ya ko yai ma fen ma pe ke ma wa u mai ke fa ho ko at ma ofa ke wi to ko fa nau ta ma fo ke tanga ta ko pita ko manat meri ke tangatan ko time ko tope ko fa ha wai ko union sit ko kuyai sana ta no amari e te ilo pe gita ko muri ko ha mo ka ko nere fa katonga ko ki ha mi ta ha ye te pe o to pur puria ko yai ko o fala ki e tangatan time na e fa ho ko mai ku fare mahaki os mahino pe ko osanga e pita ko fakatata tuang nga me na e ofai ai u me a mama ni ko os mau ni te tiu am sia ko e pita ku ke ilo ho ko aho ko mau tol ko ni u ke toe e ko fe halalo akau mo halalo maka te mau fihi ai o mau puri ai. Ko ya ngai tau mo ui. Katon ko e taimi ko e tau fatoto la a ke tau ilo ko fi mama te o te tau te fakakau kau ki hamia i mamani. Tukuange ngahi vewe o mamani ko e oho fononga pe ia. Lai fanga to ko na mari mari mai hena ka ko mari mari mai ko to to no to holo to ko ke pipi ki ko mama ni ulu aki ka ti kala tu ko ange ko loa wa moeha ai fare ai mi alele moeha ko ume ko ya ko o mai pe ko o fono ko ni ha pe ko ai ui amate kai ke te pema e mate o kuai ha o miliona no fo moia tu ko me ka to ko ia ko puha ko ko ki fe tu ko ta al ko ki ai ko te ave ha ko lo ia ai ka pa te ke al mo ha ko lo ai ko talat te ke ma e ma ma ke fa mili ke fa nga ta ia e pe ki he al mo ko lo ai ko ia ka ia ire ba ha ha aho fa ka talata la ko lo ma ma ni tu pe ke al al fi e mari Fakam pek motor ko nak kata mai. Oku awari motor he ure hati me mufihi ai. Ko ko mo ui. Ko fakam pek awi ke mo ui foro. Ke usio ki he fahinga ko nak pe ko ke nau tanu au. Ikai ko au te tanu ko. Ko tui ko tau ki fe fai poni ko e ka fai fe kau no na si ton ko ka fai fe kau ko na ilo a to ko ta ka to ape mo to ene to onga mo e a ko ko nga ko ki fra mau ka kai ko to ta ha ke he ni fai fra mau ko atau tol ke te te ko tau rau marie e tau tali e ki Oya pia ki irea, ki fa marokia. Motor leva malanga wa fa.
O malo lahi ki he tangata ko biliami. Like to take this opportunity to share a little bit about this unique statesmen who I have come to know and to love. And the relationship that Pita and I have is an interesting one because as my daughter shared, I don't want to use the word take or took, but Pita actually took something from us. And the story of the adoption, I'll just say a few words about it. This is what is known as a customary or a traditional adoption. It's common in countries and it's common in Tonga. For someone who is either barren or who lost a child, to adopt a child from another relative to either replace or instead of their lack of childbearing. All of you know that Pita and Koloa lost their daughter Eleanor Caroline while she was living with Uncle Nuku and Auntie Longa here in Palo Alto. She passed away just past her 16th, around that age, as a teenager. And that was a tremendous blow. That was a devastating loss to the family of anyone. So when we had our youngest, Koloa and Pita asked to name the child, unbeknownst to me that the naming was actually the asking of for the child. My wife went along with it and I said no. Ko fo matala tala no ko ni kai muri ko ki na mahino ye na tolo. Ka go ilo ko ya I ama ko ye he mafu ngo matua ko ni he mori na tama. Una fenga ke tapuni aki. Aki o fefine koe ni, e fuloholoe ka pauti whamatala historia. To make a long story short, they named our youngest Erenoa Sirivia. Erenoa was the given name of Caroline. And as she grew, we made several moves. There was one move when we moved from this side to the other side, and Erenoa, still as a toddler, stayed behind. And that was the cutting of the ties to this child. We've had a back and forth with this couple. The last one was before our trip to Tonga. Mahino peya gore noa ego tama kolomo pita. Kana mau. Tetoe mafolau ki tonga, tau kore, ke a koloa, ke tukma ere noa ke maguo. Pake ke loto a koloa ki ai, pake taa ke a pita. Pake utano fa mui mui pia mo pita. Koe talamai e pita, tukumai ki au, ke utano mo koloa. Kos whamatala tau tauria, utau whanonghe whamatala e historia tangata, koe ke purikata. Koe mahaki na e feku ki lahi mo pita kono kidney, pa koe kidney o pita na ia maka, na e toka I hono kidney. Pa mufatongai pe koe hinga e fuirea pita koe maka. Pa o kumari e tau whanongo, koe takata, koe tokotaha koe ni na hingoa ko maka, na e feku ki mo e fu maka I hono kongalot, I hono kofua. Pe kia te au, koe whakamatala e o pita. Pa I vai hono sino, kai maka hono loto, ko hi nei ri taula kia kalaisi. I'm not gonna bore you with the story, but I am today, and I said it to Pita and Kolo in the room. Ko tahine ko ni, ko tahine me hawa familangi, kia Pita mo Koloa. Pea ko haina tutu ni kia I, wo, tawa tahina. It's not mine. Ko kia tau Koloa I mamani. I'd like to end with this hymn. I will read you the famous hymn, Rock of Ages. I will sing a verse or two, and then I will ask you to sing the Tongan translation, which is Ava Magatu. This is, to me, how I see Pita, and how his relationship with God grew over time as his body deteriorated. Rock of ages, cleft for me, let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy wounded side which flowed be of sin the double cure, save from wrath and make me pure. Nothing in my hand I bring, simply to thy cross I cling, naked come to thee to fortress. Helpless look to thee for grace. Foul, I to the fountain fly. Wash me, Savior, or I die. I think this is what Pita is saying today. While I draw this fleeting breath, when my eyes shall close in death, when I rise to worlds unknown, and behold thee on thy throne, Rock of ages cleft for me, let me hide myself in thee. Rock of ages, cleft for me, let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy wounded side which flowed be of sin the double cure, save from wrath and make me pure. Ava oe makatu toku ke talk about the man, we have to acknowledge the God of the man, the Rock of Ages, Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. Bye.
Talo falava Tama Samoa, Pita, Mr. Beautiful. Oa mai oe, Fava, Pita Sua, Rafetai Lava, Tikoni Pita Sua. O tuku ai gloria mo e whakawhetai ki o tua mathmafi ke neui o tautoko ua koe tautamai koe kui o mau atu ki e api mau ka tau whakataha i heni. Ke talai pe ai malo mo tuku ai gloria ke tauta mai te ke hoko atu e gurea ko hili e gurea ko ufe whakafe i a kulupu loki o lunga mo wea mai kataki mo lava mai ke pai a tau kiva whamawai. Ke taha e tau kulupu. Ko whee tū pē ke whafofo ngāi ai kau whai whee kau. Mo kau ngāwe a siasi. Ko ngā koe. Tamai o eki koe ni tō nunga. Ta whanong ko tō pē ki ai. Ta ngāta nai whonu he ofa. Loto mā ulalo. Pea hoko mai koe ni ai mou ifou ia kalaisi. Mau kulupu whakataha moe sewa niti a eiki. Ko mau feohi koe na whaafai. Ko whaafai e whiringi aki. Pea ko whaafanongu mau pek he rea e tangata eiki. Ene whakaamu ke whanongu ke whiringi aki ai whai whekau. Kaike, hoko hoko a te whono ngā. Hiki a toa Pita nofo he rehab. Ta koe whaahi a koe ki ai. Ta tau pe moe whaahi hona wapi. Koe pōtala noa i kai si ifo he houa taha. Aroa o houa e ua. Pe lahi a ke ai. Pia koe tala noa, ko kuongo i koe ma feo i moe tangata eiki. O kuhange pia uia hano toko ua. Whaka matala i katoa pe, ai anga ena utupu i haa moa. Anga ene ngāwe. Anga ene tauhi family. Ya mone kau mai ke siasi. Ya kou faa, fiefia mau pe. Nei whaa wahe wahe he whaithekau taki ke o o aahi whakakulup, ke kau mahaki. Ko whaahi a tahe taime nihi, pu eke mai e Pita, ko fe e tau kulupu. Jau talangi, tari tari pehe koe flaite koe ni te mau kulupu, te whakarea ke kulupu, ka teu teu ha mau hiva ke mau mau hiva. Ko ngā koe kau ngā tā koto I whare maha ki. Au koe uasi atu hoko, ko au pe ia uasi atu, eke mai Pita. Ko fe e tau kulupu, ko tarangi, tara mai e whakanonga, fe unga pe ai ahi moau. Tā, tukuangi nau tau ke nau ngā aue. Kai kehe, ko tangata la sia sia mo veke veke, ke se ohi. Kai ke ngata pe he tala noa ngahi mea ko hoko, ka koe tala noa ke mo ui, aini o tau tala noa ke ahi pōni. Ahi taha ko wasi atu, tala mai e ia, ko fea re isi. Paupiangi, hei koe hao, ko kia si maa koe hoko hoko e ahi, mawe, iyo. Ko toki hao whitau raki mo reishi, tamai reishi, e toki aulu ia he tuku ai lotu. Kai kia he koe, koe pehea fie fia e tangata e ki, he asiangi, ko ia kau ngā ue, ko whaka fie fia au pito e tau o whai e ahi. Pa mahalo ka moutolo e whai e tau ahi, ka wai e sewa aniti koe na e ki. Koe, au koe ni e whanonga, ki he tokonaki koe ni aho taha tolu. Tau fōma iai he rea soni, hua mō sese ki he potu top tapu. Ka tara mai I he funga, hoi fua a ngā, na e ongo mai ai hareo. Ko ulele atu whare mahaki, ke tāngihi pē hoa, kumai whānau I tua, whare taitari. Mau pō tala noa, whai whai iai whainga maari e kou hū ki loto, o kuiai mo solopan. Ma tala tala noa mo solopan, kia kupehe mai nesi. Mo tala noa kia Pita, he u whanongo mai pē. Kou si o whaka mamau ke tangata e ki, o ku paku paku honolo I mata. Na e tase o ngata ki he. Ai le, koe konga e tala noa mai e vai koloa. Na nai ai, na si hiva pea ere noa. Ka e tase honolo I mata. Ka kehe kon la vato fai e malotu, ma fai se kau, soropani. Ka koe pū mai ki tuā, koe fie fia lahi. Whakaloto lahi ka koloa, kua ui mai, kua wholofola mai ai o tua, kua hoi fua mai, e tauhi si su, ele se vani ti, si Pita. Kua ahoni, une ui, une to'o atu, ya kua whakakoloa ia ki he family, ka pehe ki he siasi. Kau whakataha, o tau ai tau lelei. Pita ko ke lawai ai whakapue pue. Ko ke tauhi mai ai tui to tonu. Ko tui ke eiki ko sisu kalaisi. Kau ia ngai whehu I nau whai ki ai, te ke wholau ki tō ngā. Ai whakapapau, te kune māu mō ni hono whakamo ui. Lea pe tangata I ki, ka ke lawa ta utu, tō koto pe. Tā mai, e ne fie fia, e ne pau ia, o whakamore more, e he otua, e ne angahala. Fafita lahi, o kore ke kulupu, loki olunga, ulawa mai ke fahatau hiva, whakamawai. Pita, kai ke maulawa at matoki whare mahaki, koe nu kwe toki ui ki mautolu he fiafin. Mahalo, na ki whakalaka taha ia he kauhiva koe ni abidea mi. Koe ia mau fiafia au pito, ka mahalo lahi ke he skeitari, mai fai fikau taki, ka mahalo foki he kau fai fai kau, I he tauhina e fai ke he toko, toko uani. Mau tui kounga ia au pito, a vai koloa o mai whanau. Koe lo toko pita na tala tala noa pehe ne whanau. Tala noa pehe ia pita reka, he kia ere noa. Na koe whakamoni koe ni an mo whanau kia hene utala noa. Ia e kau nesi koe spenis. Ko oho vale au hene tala mai, utari he nesi a sisu. Ia e kau nesi tonga ai na lau fie mau ke angha lau tohi, lau forofola, tau kapo. Ia whaatama mau pea pita kore mai ke o angha tau kapo, ke whanga aki e ne whangasipi. Na ia e nau whaife kau, na ne whae na waktohi tapu, a kau maha ki. Ke fuoroa si mai e nau feo hi, o toka ngā e whaife kau, o ki loloto angi a mea, o ku inasia e a pita, na ne o angi rewa e nau waktohi tapu ke whae e pita. Konga ki muina e ataha mai tangata e ki, na whaafaa pehu i ki ai. E iaha whainga maarie, ke mauteo a ahi ke hene kulupu. Kai ke, ke ke whoroa mi ai mo le toe foki ke we have pi, ai no au mai ki ahoni. Tau kau whataha pe mo peteri ake, ke malo i ai pea sihoa. Tau hi, mo toka ngā ina whai mo le sevani ti, ai au tau hene ai poni. O mea mai rewa, klupa ne loki olunga, o mau kau whataha mo tiko nesi, panonga eukariti, ko takulupu se on tahafe.
Oh.
Kore peke u nga we ake areva ai whainga maari e koe ni. Nga keke u whakakaukaua te urea, nga tuku peke u tokire au a pongpong, kai a tā ka moto ki mo urea hoi. Ka gohi koe mā whana ai ki whanau koe ni, korotore ke u rea auia. Ki whanau fokieni, nai tauhia pita. Neongo katoa e whanau a mānu, tēma, maika, meremita, te peo mai piti mōna. Ki whanau e ni, kai tau te whitoka ki tama sisi, ko iana e tō tāma i apita. Ala nonga ngā aue, noko peo pita mō sione, mō ofa. Ma o mai ta mai pita. Koe ma whetongi tai pāta wangpa mō mōtoru, na e whai pehunga te e pire. Alupea ofa o mai ta ueri wholahi, alo o mai ta ki mai a sione, hiki ki orunga. Whetongi ai, lere o whairi. Nā o pika ere noa, e roki awe pese au tuku, Kane taki take te ki tamasi I o whakaeka. Ko wina ume mate ai whanau he tangi tālo e nau tangi pē. Ka koe ki tamasi koni ko sione. Pe ai tāla ngata a sione. Kone wewea pita. None, ko ati wane sione. Kwa wen pita. Pe e ife. Wawara matu, kone siopu e tokotoko pita. Ala to tukutuku atu ka pita, e teke mai a pita. Mahana rahe kula tō, e ilo, tana nau si iakope, ae mea mea pita. Puke kua pita, nau ni ma mui ba, o pehepe ma whanau koi, kai ma kehepe ki whanau koi ni, he koi o maura. Koe, e whiohi, Hei rope te whatonu rea I whewe I kweo I mō pita. Nau āruki a sneeria kia pita mō koroa. Wawa ua tū teke ma fuu maheni. Tama pita, keiro, nau whe mau ke o mai kwha e, mō tū whewhine, pe o pehata wia ke whewhine. E o mai kwha e, pe mai whewhine, I kai, e urat o me kwha e mō toko ua. Papa, pia ha, Pea tuku foki, kou maa foki au, he koe wina aia, ke tuku ene whae anai ka e watu au ia mo whae meitonga. Awe ai whae ki Aseria, awe ai pepita, poi tunga ane, no pai pe whae ai, toki hape mea ki, ko tangata ofa whae, au pita, pita, pita. Koe manofu I api ko maua toko ua. Mina to kanga ki ai ki walo kala tira. A tunga nia pita e pofarai te. He kai o toi alaka feitu a pongpong, kai peke ure a. Ko a pongpongi, ko fe mao ke maa roro, tā maa koro, ka me wha pongpongi, kai ko alaka feitu, pia ta koro, ka kā rau e kui ni, hei, iro fo. Ko a pe, ko mao, ko pita, te tā kala tira, Pita alo, maa alo e te.
Ko peha tu peha mea ki ai. Kai peha tai mea. E pe maa pitaka te au I kai. Ha peha mea ko roto ki ai. Ko pong pongi ko hau ia pita. Hau ke ta kai. Peha. Pena mo ma kai o sa tawe. Te to foki. Ko ka kaha tawe. Te foki ki loki. Te ke maau e foro fora. Ko e taru e ho lau ni ma ono pitu. Tamai no ma te pe ke fie maria ke foro fora. Aro ha. Ko me koto e aro na ki fe. Aro fei ho wa lo tu. Ok. Na e pe he ai to ho ngā pita. Taru e ni ha me se, ni ha me se e ria. Na e sas ma mo ngai. Pe hapa ma unofu aki me ihene tahine. Tau tau fai inu koe ako toi tamu. Whaka mama whaku ki ne tare sisu. Ka awa e pita no roto tare sisu. Pe rea ake nukwe fai mea koe ni keino. Ka pau te ke tare sisu ka kai ke ke ave fai la maere ki langi. Tare sisu tae aonga. He te ke tare sisu kai kai ke iai hao foi ka launi. Tō kanga, tāria sisu, tāra sisu ka tāke, awe ki he vai. Hinga ia, nau ilo ilo pau e mea nai whae pita. Aroma ki whare maha ki, tāra sisu, tāra ki ai pia sisu. Ko tāra, pita, ke pēko foi ka launi e ne fia. Foi lau maari e ne fia ko ke awe. He koe tau tāria sisu, ke tau toi ave moha lau wāri. Koe koe te tāri pia sisu pangata ai. Koe te tāria sisu, pia koe te uro atua sisu, o toi mao hataha keo aroka sisu, koe ka lau ni au. Pa ke si o loto lewa he pōri, koe koe ka lau ni au. Koe iai hao koe ka lau ni, pe oku ke I harata. Na oho vāne au ihen tāra mai o aro aku tō I tāku. Pea te kita, ko o poto ia me I whē. Ko tā no fōko I whanua o ki ako tō I tāku. Ka mai I hei, oho vāne pe au. Hanga e ki o whakarea I au nunga. Pa ko kuhu atu ki e roki. Ko pēt, a ke ako whakaha, whakapālangi. Ko pēt, si e, ai poto me I o nunga. Oni ma whi ia mea kotau. Koe whiwi maari e a ako mai tangata koe. Ala koro wai a ngāwe a whitu. Ko au ia kui a pi moe whāna. Ini mo au tia si o nia mo nonga me ngāwe. Ko au ia mo. Ai koe lea koe na whai a ere noa. Ko mo sa pate, whatata I he mo e kātou e whanga mo guna ia. Pai rotu. Kamata koe mau rotu puri a ere noa. O hore mau shiu, tō tōra ka re noa aruhi. Tā mai pia mehe ke arata re noa. Ke nā lotu nā waka mau lotu mātua. O sko e mau lotu ko pia, pia ka re noa ko pia. Noa ko tuku, ko shas tō ngā ina tō tuku mai. He tēnā, kai hau ia ki he, kai lotu pia ke ange pia noa. Ke lau pia koro kora anu. Ko nui a raha anu. Ko tui ka pāna ia ofa mo sora kua anu, kai ia noe ki. Lotu I pe e pita. Ko huwa anoa me I loki ko e kihe loto whare ke mau kurupu. Si o pia pita. Roa, ke tu iho no piwa. Ko e hao kihe lotu, pa ke piwa noa. To o moe to hitapu ta ngutu mo ia. Pa ko mea koe nai whai I pita. Moe alu kihe lotu, ki mea whaorita. Aranga kawa. Ko agi aere noa, ke nā wō. E whea tō nā ke nā wō, mōhe pa nā wō, ewa. Ko whanau, ko whawhanau atu me, tāne e pita. Sai au pita, awe pe tāhine, ka mawrotu a pongi pongi, he tā hāka me koi ua. Pakai au rea, pa a pongi pongi a si tuktuki a nā kāwa. Ko pohoa me, koi hā, kāku mō mawe. Nei tāra mai pe pita, ke o mai tāhine, koi roto ke ria ki roto. Kopia, he koha rotu whehu I pe tangata maranga, ke turi turi pe he mai. Pe mā pita ia, nonga, tuku pe tahine kāu, I kaike ke kāu ai. kopiat ai be ga iro no be tanga ai o ku ko bi ki ai ki be atu ko ho no be tan pe ko ene ta mai so pan no e ita la ia o pe ene to ma ko ni arbo pi ka le no me union city ki ha o ko pe ka pe fa na ta ia ta tu ka tu ut e mai ka ko pe pa ha ga ta ha ki ko e ku ia ene no a tu uta no ma Tua le peta hine ka au. Kai pe loto ia. Alu pe o piki, lele pe o mai pe ka aloto. Tuku vave anua, heke heka pe kata I tari eko I taha ave ku mai na ha. Pa pehene ofa I tai. Ma o koe koe finisi. Osi koe polo karama. O mi koe ki api, panuata. O noe koe kohai. Panuata. Nai hae polo karama. Ano whamatara noa, na ke ma o ha mea. Koe tā ngeni me heni ki tōnga, o eke me nai whewhe polo karama, e ne aru ki ai. Nai whae mo ngai tā mai, tau tō e mā tau tō e. E whahinga tō kanga pē. Ka koe uhi, hange koe mea tau whanongo ki ai. O haloto huho ake eki. Pe koe eki tene whae. Tumbuh ke piki tahine ko ini. Ko ape ko fa fa tanga I poki ko e kapita. He ko pian, ko ne poki poka pita ka ye to e ngawe. Ko ma ko ke pau ke ave ang ngawe mo piki mai mo ave ya. Ka ta ta ave ya. Ya ma o e pi ha ma lo lo. Ko wi nga o ka ye ha fa uri. He ko ha pe e ko le ai ka ki ai. Ka I ta ma ko lo ai. O mea ne tāna whanongia, tō kanga mape ke o mai e koloa hene wahe ngofuro. Tai mea ni ai hoto ki uhinga foke, mai pita, mea peta ko kore ka koe. Kai ke kore ata paanga, kore pe wahe ngofuro. O mai ke ta whaito tonu ke otua. Pea kua pao. Toki alwi whare maha ki, kai ke mtoi sio pe fefe ka ko ene ke I api fa no mai pe ka le no ave ki si la kapita ke toki e na vai mo ka ina ko ta ngata ko ni na fa ka ko lo ala e o pito ko ma lo to fare a ke ni to o ma mo ya ko la ko a ta mi a fa la I feel a fine ma tu a ka me o ango tu ko an ki a ke na u bo ya I futo ko va lu pe hi va Tō mai watoa, laine, laine mai he, tā ki tā kanau hiwa. A ko e wesi rau roto, whai mo e rotu, mei fō I ai wewha rau ia. Ka koe peke nau fō iki awe, whetu wha, whine mātu ai o whai atu ia. Na e pehe ai tō onga ai ane. Moe mea tā kōri ia kō mantrik si o mai ka soana. O ne maranga ko he me, he mau sai oni. Ka maranga si o mai ka soana, lomi lomi, soana, Tu koe vai ngai telefonika si o mai. Tai ngai si o mai pe mai. Mereka, si o rei o whanongo. O ngoua ia te maukata maukwe hene ngā. E ngoua, ka koe whakaori. Hala ke na mofis, he ka na mofis, he doi a Siria no ngā iki na o. Pea koe mea pete na kai te na kata. Ta ngata koe ni, e pitareka koutui, lai me tai na maufio ki ai mui, ange korea. Na ke tā mai kōki. Ea mea ki mea tā mai ea, te mtā ka pita. Kua koi vēsi, whorawhora, tā mai te mtā e ka pita. O ngā whangina e ako, a koi stoi tā kua pita ea, pa tā, osi koi hapwha matāra mai kāu, ai kuinga koi vēsi tāra mai pita. Koi tangata whēnga. Kai ke manonga e ka rupo māu e le whorawhora. Hono uhinga, koi mea kune ako. Kai ke te uwhao se ure ako ato e whakamālo lahi atu. Whāmini, ngai maheni, ke te umoto. E kai ke te te lawe I loa a mauki whāmini, e a kakai ha ke mauki apsi. Whao pe mautoria, mautoro pe. Whao pe mauki mea whakalokua pe. Ke ha mau amanake. Ko wī kon mau ilo, Pita hamo e pekan family. Tau hanga he eito pita to waki mai e pohoi. Pang mawata e whaka maalora. Tau te white opalai ati si mate whanfa e una wasma. Tunga ane kaino kutoa pe whaka maalora. Koe ko mea whai ngofu e ke tuko to taimi ka te alu. Kia mea koe ke kagohi koe eki o tautami. O wharai atu ke tāko tō peku ke hen, kua mālo lahi ke sekeitari koe kau whai pekau. Hounga hangi koe lea koe nā manu. Hounga mau peka te mau tōre pō kotoa mai koroa ke riringi ke kau whai pekau kotoa. Hara ke mau teu teu ke tī he whiaf kotoa. O wale pe, iai pe mea. Arangi pe, arangi pe, pōre pe, tere whai aha koe. Aha koe ko mea, tā mā mea koe nā. Ke ai aki. Patau sio ai ko te tauki o tua o kai e kura noa. Ko e tau tuiki he o tua ko tua mo ui kainga. Ka tene whai o hulu atu e ngai mea o tau whakakau kaua. O whalahi atu patau anke iki kene tāpu e kina mao pek tau tolu.
Tua e kio pata. Koutui ko tau wau ke tau konga whakao si e whiawhini. Ka ko whakawhere vai siasi, ke nau whakato no whakao si ki tau tolmo no keresi. Mano. Kore peke u whanga atu i ngahi whatapu. Me te ike tauhiwa tuku he pōni. Ko kore peke mi te tahako ni māku. Whaham peke whakakato ka inga. Ai uhinga nai hangai he o tua. O mai ki tau tolki hen he pōni. Nei kai ke loto ai whaamiria ke hiki atua Pita. Koe o tua nā ne whinangal ke ui e ne sewa ni ti. Patau whatahen he pōni, hange koe wholwhola na e kamata ake e tau whiohi. Koe o tua nā ne hanga o teu teu mā nau tōlu hakolo. Pea ko whaampe ka inga ka umae whaamiri ke whaatutuku aki e tau whakataha he pōni. Ai foi whakaukau, mo mea ko omi he o tuā i ho tau loto loto ngā he pōni. Koe tau haao ai kolo tae ngātā o ku whaipei he taimikoini o tau kei mo ui. O ku whaipe e tau kumi ki he kolo tae ngata, whaipe e taim koin un tau kei māma nāwai. Aho pe e tau hiki ai hange ko Pita, koe osi hao tau whainga māri. Whawhita e koe hange koe ngahi reane nei, o te heke tau tō mui. O te gei ke tau tō mui, ke hange he o tua, o me whainga māri e mā tau tōlu, ke tau kumi mo haao ai kolo. Ia ka whaamuia ki pōpō o e hoa ko eni. O tau ke mau taimi. O ko koutui o mō mea i pētala noa e luke vai taha hono. Ke taimi koe nai tangia e a taiwasi koe pia mehe anō a whi. Pia ne kore mai ka e palahame. E palahame, tala ange mua, whekau atu mua hataha ke alo tala. Ki aulatu ki he api hoku eiki, pane alo tala ko kuwhanga te hina e toko nima o kunau kei i ai. Ki he oua mua na aha hataha e toi fōu mai he mamahi. Ka inga, au kei taimi. Koi vea se apita ko se si ahe fwa ki polo kalama. Sen vai ta fa vea se ono. Ramai si su ko au pe ai ala. Ko au pe mo ni, ko au pe mo ni. Koi matapa ki he kolo. Angai koi ngai lea ku tau fanong ki ai. Tau whakaawaka kato ko tau loto kai tari e iki. Kai ki ahatahaya te kakamaha hawhitu ke. Ke aluai ki he kolo taingata. Koe tau fōu ya kalaisi. Tau tui ki hono tātaa. Ya mwani ngāwe nai whai he kolo si. Whatawangi he iki. Tāpua ki ki tau tōle pōle. Whāngiau, muhibangu fūmaa fitu e imi. Tau hiwa pēha mai vēsi mi ai. O ki aia pule ang, o ku teu pe he mamau, ko pule ang ha kafa kafa fau. Kono tui ko e lami, ko heka ki he au, pe hao fia e ni ngahi tau. Ko pule ang ai ni o ku hao, oi, ko pule ang o ku hao. Ke ke teu teu, lau maalie, na kua vave talu pite. Maranata, ko hoko mai e hao. Tau hiva e vēs whaka au si, ko kore ki tau lotu kātoa mua. Ko tui ko whaka āmui a pita, feo he pōni, whae tau lotu whaka whetai ki ho tau otua. Tau te whapapau iang he pōni, kāha tau mātuku mehen, ko ku pau ki a teki tau tolu, ai whei tuku tau alu ki ai. Ko teu he otua, pa mai kakai o tui ki a teia. Kahiri pē ni kōkōle ki tāri mai tau lotu, pati tōku keresi atu. Tāe aonga e nau whēngā, koe whai tō mui pē, ko osi pē ai tai mtari hū. Nā nau mate ai pē ho nau ngāhi lau māri e, pē i kai lava eni ke ririu. Koe pule anga eni o ku hao, oi, koe pule anga o ku hao. Ke ke teu teu lau māri e, nā kua vāve talu pite. Malanata, ko hoko mai e hau.